This is Neil from the LED Bulb Centre. Today we're going to do a 24-hour test between our LiteBrite 4.5-watt GU10 bulbs and a traditional 50-watt halogen. We're going to leave these basically running for the next 24 hours to show the potential cost savings that can be made by swapping your traditional halogens with an LED replacement. As you can see in front of you, we've got two Energini plugs set up in a double socket. From them plugs, the LED is wired round to the left hand side and the traditional 50 watt halogen is wired round to the right hand side. The Energini plugs basically show the cost over the next 24 hours. I've already set these up at 17 pence per kilowatt hour, which is what we pay. I'll be turning these on shortly and I will just go through the screen so you can see, and then we'll leave them and return in 24 hours, like I say. So here we go. Right, as you can see on the top line, zoom in, shows the time currently. The middle shows the cost, which is obviously set at zero at this moment in time. And the bottom line is showing the energy consumption at this moment in time as well that these bulbs are using. So as you can see on the left hand side, the 4.5-watt GU10 is showing at 4.7 watts and the 50 watt halogen on the right hand side is showing at 54.4. That's normal for these kind of products and I expect that just to move every now and then anyway. So that's where we are. Like I say, we'll zoom back out, just show you the setup. And we'll leave these running for the next 24 hours and we will return. Welcome back to our 24-hour test of our LiteBrite 4.5-watt GU10 on the left-hand side and our 50-watt halogen on the right-hand side. These have been running 24 hours, so let's have a look at the results. Right, as you can see on the Energini monitors that we've been using, the top line is the time, it's currently 11:30. The costs on the LED bulb is 1 pence, as you can see on the left hand side. The cost of the 50 watt halogen on the right hand side is 21 pence. The bottom line is basically showing the energy consumption at this moment in time. So as you can see, the 4.5 watt is actually registering at 4.7 on these monitors. The 50 watt halogen is actually registering at 54. Just slightly moving every now and then. So as you can see, overall over the past 24 hours there's been a difference of 20 pence in cost to run these products. So have a think about it. It is a big cost difference, and like I say, this is based on one bulb running over the past 24 hours. If you need any further information, then please contact us via our website.